Hello, welcome back to my channel. I'm here to talk about Makari products. They have different range of Makari products for you to choose from. But before you can jump into Makari products, you have to know your skin type. Also, Makari is very expensive for you to jump around with. You cannot use your money to buy an expensive product and you end up having a problem with it. So that is why you first to know your skin type and know how you can use Makari products. So I have a two Makari products right here, and each of these products here stating the type of person who can able to use it, this type of skin tone that can able to use it, means that a sensitive skin, dry skin, also a normal skin or mature skin type who can use it. So this Makari that is right here is stating that a sensitive skin person cannot use it. This Makari that is here, also this one stating that it's meant for all skin type except sensitive skin person cannot use this one. And also, if you're a first time user of a Makari, you cannot use this one that is right here. It's not meant for you to use. So if you want to use a Makari, or as a Makari lover, you have seen how it glow other people's skin and you want to try a Makari, you first of all look for another Makari product that is meant for all skin type, that it doesn't put any dry, normal or mature skin. First of all, use it, then you can jump into this one and you know, yeah, my body can accept the Makari product, then you can use this one that is right here. And also make sure that you select the one that is meant for your skin. Do not use it if you know you have a sensitive skin, even though you have used all the whole Makaris before, but this one, this two that is right here, it's not meant for a sensitive skin person to use. So that's all I have to say about Makari. Please do not forget to subscribe to my channel to hear more about the product that might interest you.